Oh, I'm about to drop the iPad as I
dance
to the country
music. Don't drop the iPad.
All right, this is what we're talking about. It is the Great Country Mutt Show.
It's coming to Cornwall, Connecticut. Do you have a dog that looks like you? Maybe it has an extra waggy tail. There are many categories that might fit your pup. Joining us to talk about this is a good friend of mine, even though he won't admit it, Richard Schlesinger.
He admits he's a friend of mine.
He will not admit that he's a friend of mine. He's brought some friends. Who did you bring with us?
Oh, look, it's Mary Lanier, one of our neighbors in Cornwall.
And
I don't know if these guys can get the cameras down here.
There they are.
This is Lucas, who's uncharacteristic. There you go,
Lucas.
And Luna, his sister, is down on the floor looking around, trying to figure out what's going on.
How old are the dogs?
I think they're about 6.
Okay.
When you have a rescue, you don't know.
Yeah, exactly. You just never know.
Right.
They can sometimes tell by the teeth. That's what my vet always said. Look at the teeth.
If they're longer in the tooth, then
they're older. But congratulations on raising two beautiful dogs.
They're so sweet.
Not only are they beautiful, but they're extremely well behaved.
Exactly.
And they're two of the first contestants in the Great Country Mutt Show.
Are they going to be in the sweetest pair category?
Is that what they were, Mary?
How did you know?
Well, Kara told me.
I was doing a little research with Lucas and Luna before the show today, so they let me know that they want to win this category.
You were doing research.
Well,
you were scratching their ears.
I know.
That wasn't research.
That's it. We were making a love connection. But tell us about this contest, because everybody can bring their pups and try and get involved.
Everybody, all free admission. You can bring your pups, and they'll be able to choose their categories that they compete in.
Yeah, they don't even have to be mutts. That's the great thing.
Every dog has its day.
So I brought a cheat sheet with me. I love this. At the Great Country Mutt Show, here are the categories. There's best lap dog over 40 pounds, which Lucas doesn't quite
qualify. Best lap dog over 40 pounds.
Right. Waggiest tail. Longest ears, shortest ears, easiest carry on, best trick, and we take a broad definition of trick. Best powder puff, sweetest pair. These two are in that. Dog that looks most like its owner, and most, this is the one I love most, most unidentifiable mix. So Scott, you know our dogs.
Yes.
We have a dog who we would enter into the most unidentifiable mix if he could be trusted to ever leave the house.
And that name would be?
Cyrus.
Cyrus, of course.
Cyrus
is
a lovely boy, yet psychotic.
Yeah, he's a little nutty.
All of this goes to support the Little Guild Rescue Foundation?
Little Guild Rescue Animal Shelter in Cornwall, Connecticut.
Tell us a little bit more about the organization, because it's really wonderful.
This is a wonderful little shelter in West Cornwall, up in the Northwest Hills. They have rescued more than 500 dogs and cats over the years. Way more than 500 over the years. They've been in business since the 60s. It was great. Two ladies just started it in 1960 something. I don't remember exactly when.
You were 20.
Yeah, thank you. Scott used to be a friend of mine. Kara, what are you doing for dinner tonight? It's this little organization that just keeps going and rescuing all these animals and really saving lives. And it's a cause very near and dear to my heart.
Yeah.
So the Great Country Mutt Show goes to support that. It's a fundraiser for that. But it's also just going to be this is going to be a great time.
Yeah.
And I know this, even though it's the first one.
This is the first
annual.
It's the first annual.
It's
sort of conceived by Bunny Williams.
That's right. Organized by Bunny Williams, who is a world famous designer.
Yeah, she's really
and
wonderful.
Really an amazing woman.
We have her coffee
and
table.
And a dog rescuer.
Yeah.
Her book.
Yeah.
And a dog rescuer as well.
Yeah, that's what it's all about, the dog rescue.
And anyone can bring their mutt or their non-mutt and come and take part, right? You don't have to be from Cornwall.
No.
So we can all come out and help support. And I got to say, I got to thank the Little Guild, because when you guys came on with all the little Turkish Angoras, I took one home. So my Luna, my kitty, who's no longer with us, but I rescued a kitten from you guys.
Guild.
Yeah. So you guys do such great work.
Rescue another one.
Yeah.
So can I just say, give you a little when and where?
Yeah.
Yes.
So it's June 22nd on the Green and Cornwall. And the way you get there is you just go to Cornwall and look for the signs.
Because
you go on Route 4 if you're coming from this part of the country. Go on Route 4 to Cornwall and you'll see signs to it. What time does it start?
11 o'clock to 2 o'clock.
Okay.
Music by the Joint Chiefs.
Oh, how wonderful.
Food.
so nice. Just and you can get picturesque things. Pictures down by the covered bridge.
Absolutely. That's the other
Absolutely.
Thing. It's a great way to spend
and
some time in Cornwall.
And it's all about rescuing dogs.
All about rescue. Will there be dogs there up for rescue? Or
if you want one, we'll bring some.
June 22nd. You never know.
You know what Sandy, the star of Annie, the dog star of Annie, says? You rescue me and I'll rescue you back.
Oh, exactly.
Absolutely.
Sometimes I don't know who has rescued who in my household. I think the cats have rescued me.
I think we have this discussion in our house all the time. Aww. Who rescued who?
Who rescued who? Well, it's great to see you
so
guys.
So come spend the day in Cornwall. Come out, enroll in the Mutt Show. Go to our website. Sorry, I know you need
to
go.
We're going to get all that information with a pretty graphic and everything.
Oh,
so you don't even
go
say,
away.
You can't leave.
Back.
I am.
You're coming back
a
to talk
graphic.
More about your
Let's
life.
Let's look at the pretty graphic.
All right, again, the first annual Great Country Mutt Show is Saturday, June 22nd on the Town Green in Cornwall. It starts at 11 a.m. and it goes until 2 p.m. You can check out the categories. If you're thinking about bringing your pooch with you, you can visit greatcountrymuttshow.com.
I'm sorry, what was that?
greatcountrymuttshow.com.
Oh, greatcountrymuttshow.com.
There's also a link there to buy tickets
Everybody
to the
wins.
Benefit dinner the night before.
GreatCountryMuttShow.com,
yes.
Is that what you
oh
said?
Yes. God, see, Richard, he knows. He's in TV. He knows the art of repetition.
I don't know what he's talking about.